I'm Acharya Anuj, an astrologer and a technical consultant. I do astro technical analysis. Before this, I start my video. I would like to give a small disclaimer that this is an astrological advice, nothing meant for economical, financial, or legal matters. I just was wondering what's happening to the gold in this recent time. So let's analyze. Let's say this is the daily graph of gold. Let us see this inversed head and shoulder pattern. This pattern started approximately on 24th of February and ends near this 8th of April, and it formed a beautiful inverse head and shoulders. And on the level of 1697, it breaks this head and shoulder pattern and goes up. So as we all know in technical analysis, this inverse head and shoulder is a very bullish pattern. So already it has started, and we can enjoy this bullishness of gold in the future time also. But before that, let's understand what's going on in the monthly graph of gold. In the monthly graph of gold, as you see, this is forming a U pattern or a necklace pattern or a cup formation is happening. The last high was 1909, which was in 2011-81. And now it is again reaching to the same point, and already on the GAN level of 8/1, it has broken this level. And this is approximately again 1690 something or 1700 we can see. So it is again a bullish pattern, and a breakout has happened, and we can keep in the buying mode after keeping the levels of 1700 as per the technical graph. Let me show you some more graph, which is an astro graph. As it is now on the screen, there are three planets, Jupiter, Saturn, and Pluto, in the level of 1740. When I'm analyzing this video, it is the current market price is 1761. So what I'm seeing is there are three planets in the range of 1740. It's a very strong support or resistance level. We can respect this level. And the next level is Neptune, which is 1789. And the farthest level from here is 1838, which is Uranus. So according to me, we can believe this to have a rise up till end of this month, that is 23rd of April. There can be a rise in pattern before we see corrections and again entering into the same zone. So let's see what happens. And let's also see what's happening in the current time. Currently, on 14th of April, Sun has entered into Aries, and Uranus is about 11.46. That is approximately in 11 days or something, it will meet Uranus. So if I add 11 days, it will be around 25th of April when Sun would be conjuncting Uranus. And as we have seen, the Uranus is nearby 1836. So we can have a rise in gold up to 1836. So for now, keep 1742 as a resistance, and then we can keep on buying before the correction happens. All the best. Have a safe trading. Have a great trading. Thank you.